I'm coming to you today to continue a conversation about a topic that's very important to me, and that is the prevention of sexual assault. It's important that our airmen, soldiers, and citizens understand our commitment to eradicate sexual harassment and any kind of sexual violence from our formations.
Sexual assault and sexual misconduct violate our values and the core beliefs of who we are as an organization. We, all of us, must be committed to creating an environment free of sexual assault.
Sexual assaults are one of the most threatening elements to the cohesion of our formations. It threatens the very trust, which is the essence of our ability to build effective combat teams.
I charge all NCOs from corporal to sergeant major,
staff sergeants to chief master sergeants,
to eliminate sexual assault in our teams, squads, and sections.
Flights, squadrons, and wings, we all need to be proactive in calling out inappropriate behavior that could lead to sexual assaults.
We need to be the voice and accept the challenge.
We must also recognize what predatory behavior looks like. There are bad actors in our formations. We have to recognize these behaviors as hostile to our way of life, and I expect you to intervene.
Our focus on this matter is prevention, and our commitment to you is to provide an environment where every service member gets to live up to their potential. For those of you that intend to disrupt that environment, I can promise you, you will be held accountable. And I want to emphasize, that's both on and off duty. Our responsibility to our fellow warfighters does not stop when the duty status ends.
Our commitment, my commitment, is also to ensure that if something does happen, that there are personnel ready to assist you, whether you elect a restricted or unrestricted report.
As well as a safe space for seeking help, we also have trained SARCs and victim advocates throughout our formation.
We will treat you with dignity, respect, and compassion.
We will inform you of options and services available to you.
No matter who you are, we will support you.
And for the rest of us, we all have a role to play in bringing about a positive and lasting change.
We ask you to stand with us and intervene to prevent sexual assault.
For the record, it's not just about rape. It's about any sexual contact, conduct, or behavior without voluntary consent. Consent is everything.
Bystander intervention truly works.
There are no excuses.
Break the silence.
Whether on or off duty.
If you see something, say something.
If you hear something, do something.
Speak up, stand in, step out.
Do what's right, not what's easy.
It's about courage, dignity, and respect for everyone in our organization.
It will take all of us to create a culture that no longer tolerates sexual assault.
We are the Ohio National Guard, and it's imperative that every single person be a part of this solution.